Oh. Hi guys. Lag. What the hell? So I started stream today knowing people would talk about Avaxa, and as expected, it did happen. I'm just saying, if you didn't know anything about players, or like, if you didn't know that much about some players, then just don't even bother comparing, you're gonna make yourself look fucking stupid. Well, basically just don't compare players because they're just going to look really stupid. Like, as soon as Avaxa got the score, so many people just started like saying shit. about me. Like, what did I even do, bro? I ain't do nothing. I'm just chilling. Luis. Where the hell is it? I think it actually deserves all the hype. But people need to fucking quiet down about like other players when it's his score. Like I shouldn't be getting mentioned. That shit's stupid as fuck. Like I see like every single time I do a play and then someone says like, oh, Vaxxay did it in 1953 BC, bro. What happened to not comparing players, bro? I miss that culture. Let's stop fucking doing that, bro. That is annoying as shit. It's not even funny anymore. It's been like 2 years and then... and people still say that. It's just annoying. A time like that has never existed. I mean, it happened way, way less when people like Raphis or Kukizi existed. Actually, no, it still happened, but like, they were, like, people like Kukizi were saying shit like, don't compare players. Like, Bubble Man was saying, like, don't compare players. So, like, people were more like, controlled back then. But people are just saying that for free in my chat or my comments, and then they're getting like attention for it. We'll be right back. Wow, lost jump. Emmerich, are you scared of a Vaxa? Let me just look at the Ursu website real quick. Actually, wait, hold on. I forgot to close my tabs. Actually, no, too. Let me just check the Ursu rankings real quick. 6,000 PP. Pretty close. Alright. I think he has potential. And he is a contender. But why are we saying this now, bro? Give it like a few months. Why did you have it unsubmitted? Oh wait, I played the wrong map. Whoops. It's on his higher HP. Thank you, boss. I actually don't know what my aim ability is. Like, even I don't know how good my aim is, because I can like choke a 2400 PP map, but I can't get 1400. So maybe I just have like an everlasting curse, and when that curse gets broken, I'll get 2000 PP. You are just a pass player now. I don't think being a pass player is bad. That just means you're a true shredder. If you're a true shredder, then you're graded. I just misread and got all 50s in that jump section somehow. Why is it HP 6? That makes it so annoying. Is speed boring for you? Nah, I just really hate that skill. Yeah, I do. That skill set is RNG. Like, if I have the best speed day, then I have it, I guess. If I... other days, I just can't stream fucking 250. So I guess I found aim to be my favorite skill set anyway, I guess. Like, why is my HP bar always fucking moving? Like, bro. My actuation's too high for this map. Whoops. Bro, my high BPM speed is so bad now, I don't know why. Like, usually I can just, like, rapid trigger this. It's just a major, no, it's too tired. Like, I actually played this seat today. I thought I'd at least be able to play it. But, like, my high BPM speed is, like, really, really bad. I'm not going to be able to do that. Insane performance. I saw that, bro. Best frag. He had best frag, worst frag, MVP frag, round winning frag. Honestly, I'm pretty proud of that. Who remembers when Parakeet's fucking double tap score was supposedly one like what do you call it? Like one of the best scores or some shit. That was like 2019. I mean 2020, right? Yeah, Vaxa had that score in March and started this March. So I haven't lost hope.
Thank you.
Ah, wow. Nah, but why is this actually doable? Like, literally give me like a week. Legit, give me a week. Give me a week, bro. Doable 85%? Bro, look at the fucking stream. Are you not seeing me hit everything? I said give me a week. That's my biggest struggle with that one stream. Thank you. Like, my AK is increasing, I think. Bro, Avax's tapping style is OP for this map. But, like, Avax's tapping style, like, he's basically just galloping, I think. I have to double tap that stream. For sure. Once I get enough stamina for it later on. Nah, bro.
Pulling that out here. Shit,
Bro, give me a week. Actually, give me a week. Actually, give me a fucking week. Give me an actual week, bro. Just 1 week. That's all I need. If I just practice the skill set, then I'll be like God. Right now, I'll probably have like zero control and low BPM though. Like, let me try this real quick. Like, GG's, guys. I'm gonna be the next Evaxa. I'm not gonna be able to play 260 anymore. Has Evaxa played this? Tiring. Bro, what is this April Fool's shit? Why does it sneeze every time I play a map? Anyone else notice that?
od Vulnerację? Świetnie.
Well, this map is... That score I did, I'm not sure if I did it with Rapid Trigger. Score I did in 2022. I forgot if it was, I did it with Ring Index or I did it with Wooding. Yeah, that was Ring Index. I had the magic before it even started. Think about it. Bro, these misses are pissing me off. Holy shit. Bruh, what the fuck did I miss?
Podwójne racje. Świetnie.
His misses were so sad. Bro, why am I starting to suck now? Oh my god, bro. Bro, why am I, dude, it's just stunning, I'm just stunning bursts with my index finger, man. Like, I did it so flawlessly. What was going on? Bruh. I feel like Rapid Trigger is gonna build more players like Evaxa. Especially that a player like Evaxa now exists. I feel like more people are gonna start playing more higher BPM shit. Bro, it's not even Kappa, bro. Like, Evaxa will probably still want to be the best high BPM speed players, but players like him will probably create, like, people will probably do a lot more high BPM speed players now in the future, at least. It's a very limited skill set though. Nah, not really. Why would it be limited? I feel like people just don't push like 350. They play more like 270 and call it a day. Wow, the Akin's run is terrible. If I FC this run, then I might as well just end it. And by end it, I mean my Ursa career. Golden Kappa train. At least with players like Evaxa, we will never know what endgame truly is. Because if this man is doing 400 BPM maps and almost FCing them, we will never truly know. Like, Yomiuri will get DT'd, like, no cap.
narrację świetnie.
How fun is this, man? Why is this 400? I'm sure the ending can't be that hard, right? Wow. I was not prepared for that. That was my series. Nice map. Wait, his bit didn't notice are so fucking loud. Map is so fucking weird.
Podwójne racje? Świetnie.
Wait. This was on the entire fucking time? Oh my fucking god. I just remembered. I wonder why my aim felt so weird.
Let's go.
You know, it's kind of fun. I'm just shitting the bed for no reason. Bro, these patterns are so shitty. Imagine if they didn't make it these patterns, then it'd be TFC.
Just wanna hold your hand.
Hold the boring net out here. Świetnie.
Bro, that pattern is so dog shit. It is criminal to put to make a 300 BPM map and put those patterns in the fucking map. Probably should have image material. I don't think I can play very well.
pokeboring that out here. Świetnie.
Nice. At least I matched a Vaxxer. Well, not really. So I had way better act than me. Got to wish I'm chill. Oh my god, bro. I tried stretching my middle finger during that break and it like hurt because I've been bending my fingers for so long and too fast. I mean, I gotta massage it for a bit. My days. Vaccinated did it in 50 BC. I don't give a fuck, bro. Good for him. Wait, most impossible section of the map. Like ever. My pass on this is so shit. I lucky forgot how I hit that section all the time. That section used to be a free god bird for me, but now I suck at it. Bro, why am I so bad at that now? What's going on? I'm mind blocked on this map, so hella. Is this that one section, bro? I swear to god. Bruh. This fucking HP count. Bro is not Nahul. Space, shut the fuck up, bro. I'm not even playing 2-mod. I'm playing 2-mod. How about you pipe the fuck down? I'm gonna play my own game. You go type on your little keyboard. Alright. I see you. I play my game. He can't type, actually. That is a really good score. That is actually a really good score. I'm pretty sure it's like 1.4k. Yeah, 1.4k for FC. Because it's CS 6.24, 348 BPM jumps. Stop fucking sneezing. I mean, bless you. Holy shit, man. This is not free, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. RNG, if anything. This should be my craziest precision score ever, for sure. Oh my god. Bro, this is actually annoying the shit out of me because of the fucking circle size, man. Like, the circle size is so stressful. Thank you. CS 6.2 is not precision. It's objective, but I think it's precision, especially when it's 348 BPM jumps on CS 6.2. For me, that's all about being precise. Bro, what are these triples? They are not in sync at all. The map's kinda iffy. Why'd I die? Why'd I full miss on that? No! I choked the run, bro. It could've been so much better. Honestly, it's doable. The map doesn't get hard to the ending, so I can probably just miss at the end and score like 1500. I don't know how much it is though, I'm sure it's worth something. Okay, yeah, it's worth 1500 for 96. Why is it HP 6.5? Fuck that. Holy shit. Such a fluke. I haven't played this map in like a year. Look at the gap. Alright, I need this how you're running anyway. Wait, is Castellana a rally day or what? Oh yeah, it is. I was wondering who the fuck that was. Yeah, my stamina's running out. AC Rewind live react? Is AC Rewind out? I don't think it's out. Why is Siri playing? Yes, check Reddit. Oh, really? Reddit. Oh, okay. You guys food. I got April food. Come on, bro. I'm not even interested in OC Rewind, bro. I just wanted to see if it existed. Fuck you. Right, let's see this April Fool's thing. Oh. Oh. Osiehobliatsuka. Yeah, OC Rewind. I wanna be the hero of your story. I'm a moho. Am I part of the conflict? Help me. Oh my God. Holy shit. Haha, April Fools! Get fooled! Get fooled! When did you turn that shit on?
I just turned it on when I alt-tabbed.
And you guys can see it. Why is everyone telling me to check the OC Rewind April Fool's video? Like, what is interesting about it? Is it not just gonna be like some stupid April Fool's stuff? Oh my god. I don't know why I trust you. I don't even know why I trust my chat, bro. I don't know why I trust anyone in this world. I don't know. I actually don't know why I trust anyone in this world. Anyways, I'm ending stream.
You like actually friends? We are literally.
Guys, let's raid. Already raided Dench before. This person is high rank in Bencho, apparently. If you can't speak English... We are not raiding this person! 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 We are not raiding this person, okay. We are not raiding this person. Okay, let's see. Bob. He has one viewer. Hi, my name is Bob, and I like playing Osu and work on cute, deadly, self-improving machines we call AI. Where's he from?
Uzbekistan?
Wait, what? They got players in Uzbekistan? They got players in Uzbekistan. Holy shit, bro. Oh, thank you for the subs. I completely forgot. Kieran Taylor, David the Prime, James Teltier, David the Prime, David Baby, David the Prime, I'm Sherry, David T1, Gin Poseidon, David the Gift, Irwin, David T1, and Snipers, David the Gift, Flinders, David T1, 5 Pandas, David the Prime, Speckers, David the Prime, Scopsy, David the Prime, AV, David T1,